Tatum is going again?
Tatum?
Yeah, my friend, one of my friends, my sister's, like, favorite voice actor. His name's J. Michael Tatum.
Oh, fine.
Yeah. He's going again.
We're going to be, like, main something here.
Full Metal Alchemist? Have you ever watched this? What about Black Leather? Oh.
Yeah, I've never seen anime.
Yeah, you're
yeah.
Like, I've never seen that.
Okay.
Oh, well, like, yeah, he does those ones.
Right on them.
I'm just like, you know what I mean? You found something you like, and it's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Are you into, like, all sorts of anime?
Yeah, but, like, I like some new series, but, like, nothing that's really on Netflix.
Well, okay.
I'm more to like trying to get like more familiar with the older stuff.
Oh, okay.
Because like I feel like I know so much from like the newer generation, which is like considerably to me, newer generation is like the newer like published ones. So like Funimation and things like that. Like those are those are the Western ones though. Because I really want to appreciate. Like the Japanese version more, but I can't understand it, and it really makes me frustrated. Uh-huh. Like reading it all the time makes me really frustrated too.
Like, no, you have to read it like they read it backwards here. Like,
No. When it's translated, like that's manga, right? Manga's written read differently, but like when it's like anime, like anime's mostly like what you watch.
Oh, okay.
And like when it comes to that, it's just like I can't enjoy. Like reading and watching something at the same time. Like I know some people really like the having subtitles and stuff, but like I don't feel like I'm more into it because I'm losing my focus all the time and like I lose my focus like really quickly. Like I lose my focus doing nothing. Like you know what I mean? So like, but like I really do appreciate like the Japanese version because without it there'd be no like English version.
Yeah,
exactly. Majority of the time like a lot of the animes I do like have no English version because the Japanese don't want like it to be stolen and stuff like that. Or like they don't want it to be remade, which happens anyways because they don't realize that we want like we just hire the people that like those certain animes. And like it's pretty sad really. It's a pretty big otaku convention though.
Oh shit, I got 15 minutes ago.
Where?
Aboriginal Legal Services.
It's not even funny.
Yeah, it's just very gross shooting.
Yeah.
Wow, I look tired as fuck. Oh, wow, cool.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right. Like,
Yeah.